When you're jumping over, your shoulder goes over the bar. So it passes the line of the bar. And then your weight comes down.